This is not anomalous. It's not a one-off. It's not they're just caught up in the tide of people moving to dollars everywhere, and Hong Kong has none of its own problems. You're talking about the most levered developed economy in the world, with the most levered consumers in the world, with the most expensive real estate in the world, all of a sudden having a real problem.